slices. I hope this suffices. We don't have this over here in Chicago. So, yeah. I also have another slice on standby. So, we're just going to get into it. Starts in the freshman year of high school, so we're back in high school now. A bit of backstory before we start. So, sorry if this is blasphemous, but it's just begging to be ripped. But anyway. So going into high school, you're given like these placement exams, but I didn't try so hard on some, if not all of them, because I didn't think of how important it would be. I think the only subject I actually tried was in math. This involves my friend Chris. Again. Just know Chris is like one of my oldest friends, so him being in most of these stories is just a given sometimes. Seeing this one girl, didn't know what she looked like, even though we're in the same class, because I'm starting to, you know, when you get in high school, it's kind of like a melting pot of all of these other schools, and it gets kind of, you know, hard to figure out who's who, you know, who goes where and whatnot. You know, all of us to hang out, and he could introduce us to Helen, but I didn't end up going because I gave the introvert excuse of, oh man, I'm so busy, I can't come, but really I was just playing video games and I didn't want to stop. Let's be real. Set the mood because it was dark in my room when I opened the picture, and God, she looked so terrifying to me. So, I'm gonna paint a picture of how Helen looks because, just so that you guys know. Image in your head while I'm eating. So Helen, I can't lie, she was a pretty girl, right? But her eyes were like slightly larger than what needed to be on her face, if that makes sense. Like, think about the biggest set of eyes you see on a person that make them slightly bigger. It looks kind of uncomfortable, right? But the issue was that her natural eye color was black, not brown. shine the light over it, it's just a different shade of black. And they were in his basement when he took the picture. And her hair is like, it's like bangs, but it's slightly covering her eyes. She looked like a demon in that photo. and she opened her eyes even wider and made eye contact with me. And I was just like, no, I can't. I didn't say that out loud, but I definitely looked down away from her. I think she started to giggle. I think Chris's and Ella's relationship went on until, I think, junior year, because junior year was Chris's, like, worst year. My boy was going through it. I think it was because of the breakup. But the worst part is that they broke up midway through the year. So they were still in all the same classes, and they just had to act like, yeah, I don't know this person. Our teacher was also a great, like, a-hole for he assigned them a month-long project to do together. And yes, they were the only ones in a group. Friends are yapping in the Discord. I have no idea why. So that he didn't have to see her by college. I think he just moved on. They both moved on. I haven't heard from Ellen since high school, so I assume she's fine. And really, that's it. She was terrifying, but like, she was pretty though, so, but a bit terrifying, so whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next video. It's probably going to be the other poll, because the poll result.